Here's a tune that was written by a fellow named Josh Graves, who introduced the dobro to the world of bluegrass back in the mid-50s with a group called Flat and Scruggs. You might remember Uncle Josh. He wrote this one, and we'll do it for you right now. I like the way Josh plays it. One called the Foggy Mountain Rock.